Hey everyone, it's Will, Gamer Dad, with another video for you. So in today's video, we do have Yakumo's second quest, and what's interesting about this one is, even though we finished the Apocrypha, and you can only unlock the second quest and third quest from finishing the Apocrypha, note that we're actually having a flashback here, where we're seeing some of the insight that occurred before Aldo and Nona met Yakumo. So you actually see a little bit of the background, kind of see his suffering, which you know that's kind of drove him to some insanity during some of the kind of endings, shall I say, during the Apocrypha. And so hopefully it shows a little bit of insight to the suffering he did have. And then afterwards, the second half or the latter half of the quest, you'll see him in his current, I guess, current version. So again, this one, his hair has not even turned white yet. And then you'll notice that we're flashing back to present day once you see his hair becoming white. There is a little bit of humor near the end of the video, so make sure you check out the end of the quest if you haven't already. Like most storyline quests, I'm going to stop talking now and let you watch the rest of the video in peace. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.
ておるわ。耳元でわめくな。うせよ。えい。犬子よ。後片付けはしておけよ。